Hey guys, Michael's Venture, Resident Knickknack Nation here. Here to tell you guys Happy New Year's. It's gonna be one of those like little webcam videos with like no editing and all that, just because my Rubik's Cube video is rendering out right now and my computer's kinda crappy and I can't really edit this one and render it out while rendering that one out, or else it'll take like forever. And I want this up before New Year's. So this is basically just going to be a recap of the past year, kind of cheesy, me saying all this kind of cheesy stuff, and let's just get right into it. So, this has been a really good year for me, especially on YouTube, mainly because throughout this year, I've done way more than on any of my other accounts, with the exclusion of my first account, because for some reason, I check back on it every now and then, and I have more subscribers on my first account, where I haven't made a video in, like, forever, than on this account. And I'm working on sending some of the people messages and being like, I have a new account, but I don't really get around to it because I'm lazy like that. Don't really want to send 100-and-something messages. So, it's been a really successful year for me. In this 1 year alone on this Knickknack Nation channel, I've gotten 172 subscribers, which may not sound like a lot to some of you, but for me personally, if you really think about 172 people, just imagine that many people in like one spot, and they're just there to listen to my opinions, to listen what I have to say about certain things. Which that's the great thing about YouTube. People can just go on, talk about whatever they want, and they're not going to be silenced by some external host that's kind of siphoning through or censoring people's opinions on things. But it's just really wild, that feeling that you get when you know that that many people want to listen to you. Some of you who have that many or more subscribers probably know how I feel. But yeah, and this year I've accomplished a lot. I've gotten my first video with revenue sharing on it, which is just amazing. revenue sharing on my first video, which is it's kind of an accomplishment there. I've been on YouTube for 2 years now. I made my first video just over 2 years ago. And if you guys can find it, put the link in one of the comments, and I'm sure everybody's going to have a good laugh while watching it. Because basically in that video, crap, missed over here. Basically in that video, I was pulling a whole bunch of shit out of my ass trying to get one point across that I used to believe in, now I don't. If you guys can find the video, put it in the comment below. But it's a really crappy video. I got like almost 90,000 views on it. Most of the people were haters on it, and they don't really bother me that much because I don't even like the video. I just want to keep it up to see how many views it can get. But, and kind of like as a memory thing, I can go back and check it, and I don't have to worry about losing the hard drive with it on or something like that. So, get back on topic. Revenue sharing. I got in a video with that. I know it's not a full partnership like I was talking about, because they ended up not accepting my partnership, but they're like, well, you can apply for revenue sharing for this video because it's a viral video. It got 500 views. So I was like, okay, I can do that. And it's not about the money, guys. Like, so far from it, I think I made like 30 cents or something. It's not about the money at all. It's about the fact that it's a stepping stone towards something. Like, if I actually became a partner, I'd get featured a lot more on YouTube than I do now, because the way YouTube works is really backwards. It makes the people that are already famous and getting a lot of views and getting a lot of subscribers and stuff, it features them so that people that are subscribing to people, that people that want to see content, it makes them see the people that are already big, and not the people that are smaller on YouTube, like myself, or really anybody that subscribed to me. You guys know how I feel if you guys also make content. The polyrhythms, Exploding Pancakes, like Exploding Pancakes exploded this year, no pun intended. He has more subscribers than me, and he started around the same time as me, I think. Correct me if I'm wrong. I think he started around the same time as me, if not a little bit before. But he's doing fantastic for himself. Great, 2010 was a great year for him. But I'm getting back on topic, guys. 2010, great year, got the AdSense, got a bunch of subscribers, a bunch of you guys like my content, which is great, and I'm going to continue making content. It's fantastic. And now 2011, I want to talk a little bit about that. I'm going to be kind of going outside my comfortability bubble a bit. So I'm not going to be making the exact same content every Tuesday and Thursday over and over again for the next year. I'm going to be making new videos, new different types of videos, and maybe some kind of gimmicky things here and there, just to kind of expand my audience. Because I know I'm not trying to just get subscribers. I don't really care about subscribers too much. I want more people to be able to see my videos. It's not that I want them to see them. I want them to have the opportunity, because I know there's a lot of people out there that like my videos. I get a comment on lots of my videos saying, oh, this is a really cool video, I like this video, or something like that, and I love seeing that. So I really hope that you guys comment on more videos. Maybe if you guys comment on this one, it'll be the first comment of 2011. Who knows? But, lots of people would like my videos, but they don't get the opportunity because of the way YouTube works. And I'm not complaining about how YouTube works. How do you want them to work it? They wouldn't make money if they didn't make the people that are already big, bigger. Because, face it, their ads is what makes them money. I know I keep on getting off track, guys, but really this video is just to say thank you. And in 2011, my three things that I want to do is make more collabs, and I'm already doing that with Caleb Delore. I hope I'm saying that right. I'm going to be making a collab with him, hopefully Exploding Pancakes, if I end up talking to him, or he ends up talking to me. Exploding Pancakes, if you're watching this, we should talk or whatever. And three, I'm going to be uploading a video once a week no matter what. Whether it be a webcam and just saying a random story that happened that day, if I don't have time to like edit it and do all that stuff, or a full-length video, or some other idea that I have, because I've been thinking about probably my own original idea, but it's based on other ideas. So it's an original idea of other ideas. And that's all I'm going to say about it now. I wanted to kind of tell you guys about it, but I'm only going to start doing it in maybe the coming months. It's gonna be a bit, because I don't want to start it right away, because I'm going to be doing exams next week, or CPTs next week, and exams the next week, and I kind of want to do it. When I do this idea, I want to do it all at once, so it's going to continue on for a while. Don't worry, guys, it's not going to be something way different. It's going to still be kind of similar, but in a way that's going to expand my audience. And I hope you guys aren't just thinking that I'm just selling out and I'm just trying to get subscribers so I can get money on that one video I have. If you guys want to see it, it's the Obama video. Feel free to go and watch it over and over as many times as you want, really. And just click on the ad if you like. I think it was cupcakes or something about that, or it changes via person, I think. If you guys like what's on the ad, feel free to click it. I'm not pressuring you, because that would get me banned off YouTube. anyway, seriously, guys, it doesn't matter to me. It's like only 10 cents or something like that I get. I have like 30 cents now. I think I already said that. Maybe. Who knows? Yeah, I have like 30 cents off that ad for like 2 days. Kind of sucks. Anyways, time's about to kick me off. Almost 10 minutes here. And so Happy New Year, guys. 2011 is going to be a big year. I'm going to be really pumping out some content. That sounded kind of dirty. Anyway, I'm really going to be trying to expand my audience. Feel free to share any of my videos on YouTube, especially my Obama video, you know, just share that and just say, hey guys, look at that ad next to the video, it's amazing, you guys have to click it, just, you can do it if you want, I'm not pressuring you at all. Anyway, Happy New Year's, stuff, words, things, and